What is up, you guys? It's your boy Jalen.
Your girl Raven.
And today we're reacting to a highly requested video. We're reacting to another Chris Brown. This is part of his two-pack Christmas special. It's Giving Christmas. If you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe and notification bell button. Stay up to date with the latest and greatest content. Comment down below what other reactions you want me and Raven to do. And if you're a returning family member, thank you, love you, and appreciate you. Wouldn't be here without you. And leave a like on this video if you enjoy. Also, if you want to see the original video, which I highly doubt, which I highly suggest you should, go to Chris Brown channel. It's going to have the little music note to indicate that it's verified. Go on there, show some love, leave some likes. And what else? Oh, 3K on the way. 3K on the way. Comment down below 3K on the way if you made it this far to the video. And we might do some post notification shout outs to those that let us know that they is subscribed and got their notifications
that we
on.
We see you.
Comment down 3K on the way. Alright? Let's get into it. No wasting time. It's giving Christmas, bitch. Oh, and if there's pauses, it's just because there might be a blocking issue with YouTube. Not because we're trying to monetize it, but just because we just want to put it out. They get a little iffy. Some recording labels get a little iffy about just watching the video. So there might be some pauses. Yeah. No pun intended. It's giving Christmas, so yeah. Ooh. It's giving Christmas. Ooh. It's giving. He knows what he's doing with the it's giving, because that is a trending word, two words right now. Well, has been. It's giving. It's giving not enough. It's giving toxic. It's giving has been trending. He know what he's doing. He ain't slick, Mr. Brown.
This sounds like a song he would put out like as a normal song.
Yeah. Well, the thing with Chris Brown, he does slow, but he could also speed it up.
Like, this is, like, his style that he usually does.
For the most part, yeah. But, 3 a.m., you ever heard 3 a.m.? Mm-hmm. That's a slow.
Yeah.
That's a Under the Influence. Another great example of slow songs. Now, I'll tell you this. Some slow songs I don't have problems with if they have, like, a little speed to them. Like a little, like the last one wasn't bad. Last one, pacing. That's what it is. If it has good pacing, you got me. But if it's got slow pacing, I'm gonna skip it. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna play it ever again. Even if it's Chris Brown, Mr. Brown, you don't get a pass from me. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's just what it be. But let's get into it. Sorry, y'all.
Started on your wish list.
I was just about to.
What, baby?
I could just see the happiness in him.
Because he's making a comeback. He's coming back.
You could just see the happiness in him, man. I'm so.
We love to see thriving people who had gone down bad at one point, but has grown up from that situation and just matured. Like, that's. Chris Brown is a prime example of that.
He's just. He's so happy, man. And I'm happy to see him happy, because it's not that he wasn't happy before, but this, like, it warms my heart, as DJ Khaled would say. But this is amazing, man.
This is such a good song.
It's a good vibe too. Like, it's one of those where you want to play it, but it's like,
watch them start playing this in stores.
We'll hope so. We'll see. I don't know if he's still blackballed from stores or not. But what I was gonna say is, it's one of those things where you want to play it in June, but it's a Christmas song, so you don't want to be that.
Christmas in July.
You don't want to be that weirdo. You don't want to be that weirdo playing a Christmas song, but I might be that motherfucker though. Oh, did you want to say anything?
No.
Oh, okay. These light through the night. Ain't no better. Ain't no better on a day. Everybody's saying that we made it. Put that thing up on your wish list. Oh, it's giving Christmas. Ain't no better. Loving in the snow will be blazing. Slide it on your wish list. It's giving Christmas. Oh, yeah. Slide it on your wish list. Wow.
I'm gonna make it real short and simple. I'm actually quite speechless. He's just such. Really, because of you, I listen to him a lot more. And so I just missed out on a lot. I hopped on his game way too late. And so it's like, now I appreciate his art, like, probably more than ever.
Yeah, that was me, because I remember I had kind of taken a very heavy hiatus off of Chris Brown, because at the time in high school, I was kind of on this Logic phase. And
I was too.
Other things. But as I got older and I re-listened to those albums that I missed out, because I missed out on X, that's the album with Loyal on there.
Autumn Leaves.
Autumn Leaves, yes, that album. I missed out on that album. I missed out on Royalty, that's when he's holding his daughter. Mm-hmm. And I also missed out on Heartbreak on a Full Moon. That's actually the name of the album. Mm-hmm. And all those other songs in between. Like, the only reason why I really missed out was because, what is it? I didn't have Apple Music. I didn't have Apple Music, so I was doing, allegedly, I was in GTA as well. I was downloading music in GTA to the phone, but it wasn't Chris Brown. And I think I kind of took a break from Chris Brown, because when I heard Royalty the first time, keep in mind, I'm like 15, maybe 16. I don't know shit about shit. What he talking about? So I was like, I kind of shoot it away. But now, I ain't missing another goddamn album. Because as I got older, like I said, I re-listened to them motherfuckers, all them songs. Heartbreak on a Full Moon got 47 songs.
Yeah, I've never heard of an album having that much.
And that's not even including the extra 10. So 57 songs. Unless the 10 is included. But 47 to 57 songs. I listen to every last one of them. And you know what? Only a few I don't have. The rest I have. So if that
I think you've heard about like 97% of Chris Brown's songs.
For the most part, yes. For the most part, yes.
There's those every once in a blue moon, like, huh?
There's a once in a blue that I skipped when I was younger because I didn't know. I just sometimes when I was like younger.
Trumpets.
Yes, Trumpet Lights or something. Shit. Is that what it's called? Yeah, it's off of his Fortune album. I'll tell you that. But for me, when I was younger, I just read the song name and I was like, eh. Because off of that album, Fortune, I only liked Turn Up the Music. Please Don't Judge Me.
Yeah,
is off of Fame.
Oh, that's okay.
There's another song off of Fortune that I liked. Oh, Don't Wake Me Up. Don't Wake Me Up used to be my shit, even though it was auto-tuned the fuck out of this world. But I liked it when I was younger. That was middle school. So, that's it for me. If Raven want to say, I'll give you oh, that's it? Okay. Listen, if you are a new family member, make sure you hit that subscribe button because it's very important. It's very crucial that you become a part of the family because we are growing. We are becoming a big, strong-ass nation. Y'all better join this damn family. Come on now.
2023, y'all, we are going crazy.
We going crazy. We going stupid. I'm not
going to. We going all the way.
We going to control 2023 all the way. If you are a returning family member, thank you. Welcome back. Love you. Appreciate you.
What's up?
Continue to spread the word. Comment down below what the reactions you want me and Raven to do because we love doing this shit. Like, come on now. And if you want to see the original video, which I highly suggest that you do, go down to the description. The link will be waiting for you. And also, if you like this video, leave a big fat thumbs up. We are out.
Peace. Bye, guys. Have a good night.
Have a good night, man. We out.